India have had talented swimmers over the years, but when it comes to the global stage, they aren't really a patch on the other countries. Coming from a country like Australia, where swimming is quite an important sport in terms of the number of medals that you win in the Olympics, how do you think can India change or achieve greater success in the sport?
I think the biggest thing lacking in India for the swimming space is the coaching, like the quality of the coaches here. I mean, in Australia, we have the best coaches in the world, which is why we do so well. And there is so much opportunity for India to do well in swimming. There's so many athletes, but we really, I think, need to invest in really good coaches. And also you need depth. Like when there has been a good Indian swimmer, you've often heard that they've been training in the US or they've been training in Australia. So you really want to keep the Indians in India and grow like not just one athlete, but like 10 to 20 really good swimmers. And I think that's what's starting to build up now. And that's what I hope to be a part of.
Are you open to coaching in India?
I wouldn't coach as like a coach every day, but I would definitely do academies where I'm sharing and selecting the specific coaches and building a high performance style academy, because that's what I love.
When you talk about Stephanie Rice, when you talk about Ian Thorpe, when you talk about Michael Phelps, what do you think is the common thing amongst all these people who were able to win multiple medals in the games?
I think talent obviously plays a part in that. But I think for someone like Michael, to me, Michael Phelps is just the world's greatest athlete. I mean, I was so fortunate to be able to compete alongside him. And to have Michael Phelps and Usain Bolt both like come through together, I mean, it was just an extraordinary couple of Olympics. But I think what it is someone that is very special, very dedicated, very hardworking, and mentally so strong and so tough, such a confidence and belief in their ability. That really is what a superstar is. And I think, you know, Michael has it, Ian has it, and it's something special about someone that doesn't come around all the time. And when it does, it's amazing.